Now we will learn max page number 2 and 3. Page number 2 is behind and in front of. Behind means what you know? Behind means piche. And in front of means aage. See here. Two boys are there. One boy is front of the curtain and one boy is behind the curtain. And you can see here tree. One tree is there. One girl is behind the tree and one boy is front of the tree. Now page number 3. Page number 3 is above and below. Above means what you know? Above means up, upper. And below means down, niche. Two monkeys are there here. One monkey is above the tree, above, upper. And other monkey is below the tree. You can see here one table. One ball is above the table and other ball is behind, below the table. Thank you.